One day, I was humming a few Kalpana Swarams in my room for a song in Maya Madhava Gowlai. Now, this is how I was singing it. And my grandfather came and started listening. Kamala Gauri Vageshwari Vede Kamala Gauri Vageshwari Vede Pasa sa pasa re ga pasa sa sa ni da pa pasa sa pasa re ga pasa sa sa ni da pa pa da ni sa re ga pa da ni sa sa ni da pa da da ni sa ni ga re sa sa pa 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 ma ma ni pa 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 ma ma sa pa 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 ma ma ni pa 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 ma ma sa re ga ma pa da pa ma ni da ni da pa da pa ma sa re ga ma pa da ni sa re ga ma ka ga re sa ni da pa ma ka ma la ga re Vageshwari Vede. So this is what I sang to my grandfather, and he really liked it a lot. An hour or so later, I played PSY's Gangnam Style for him, and he asked me to turn down the volume. So let me tell you what I actually did here.
Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Have noticed that I was rendering swarams to Gangnam when I was singing to my grandfather. So such prejudices of the form, about the what form music takes, needs to be removed.